this auto, my VVS froze. Turning up green like everything go. Need interpreters, I don't need to talk to you hoes. I need a chance for the
told her pull up and let's vibe. Sipping on Patron, bitch, we live. Feeling like a star, nigga, high. Bitch, I'm high, yeah, yeah. Got a bad bitch, stick like Cardi B. Twerk on OnlyFans, still belong to me. Got my money up, living on my dream. Smacking all these hoes, spread my energy. Say she got a man, don't feel her knees. Bad little bitch, cold, made a nigga free.
What's good, everybody? I'm Birdie. Today I'm about to do a video from St. John. This is Roses Remix featuring my guy Future. And it's the official music video. Y'all requested it, don't trip me now. I got y'all. Now, never heard this song, never seen the visuals. So at the end of the song, I will give my take on the visuals and of course the song as well. Y'all know Future, I fuck with Future heavy. Future is the king of this trap shit. Future to me is in my top five favorite artists that are out. I really mess with Future heavy. Every time he drop a project, I always listen to it. Cause y'all just fuck with my guy heavy. You know what I'm saying? I fuck with Future heavy. Everybody has their favorite artists. You know what I'm saying? Future's in my top five favorite. I'm not saying he's the top five best, but no, just in terms of my favorite, Future is in that bitch. But yeah, man, we're gonna watch this video. We're gonna see what's up. I hope all of y'all have a great weekend. Today's Friday, I believe. Yeah. So all of y'all have a great weekend. Check out my EP, That Shit Hard. But yeah, let's go. Say jump.
Remix after corner with the money. I got a bird.
Cut that shit up quick.
Say John, put a Hendrix.
Tony be a millionaire.
Bro, I walked in the corner with the body screaming daughter.
Okay.
I have a solid bag, but looking like Pablo in the floor.
Hey.
This gon' make me feel the way like Tony Kilmanola. You already know. You already know. I walked in the corner with
I see you with the melody, my guy. Okay. I didn't know what to expect. Trap beat and the homie is singing like this. This shit's low-key hard.
She might get it poppin' on my wife will fall away. I already know,
where this nigga from?
You know how I get to it when I turn it on.
This nigga low-key hard. What the fuck?
When I turn it on. Too fast and ask, life don't last, don't get through it all. Fuck with a nigga rock, that's who you wanna be.
Let's go.
And I know you won't tell nobody, no.
He said, let me get quiet.
And I know you won't tell nobody, no.
Oh, man.
I might pull up flexing on these niggas like a rope.
Hey.
I might tell a girl you cute for ball and that she goes.
Mm.
Standing on the table, runs and fuck the walls.
Mm.
You know who to call it.
You killed this shit, nigga. I gotta hear this in the car. Future. Oh shit. Thought somebody about to die.
Fuck with a nigga rock. That's who you wanna be. I might bring them Brooklyn niggas out on the score. I might bring them strippers out and tell them
killed this shit. Same job. All right, my nigga. All
right. Kill them, make it turn up.
Shorty gon' turn up and get at you, man. Shorty ain't standing, she brought me a friend. Changed up the temperature, I fuck on this cash. Fuck up a chick, did the flex on this bitch. If I'm talking this shit, I'ma flex on this smoke. Couldn't hear yellow, but guess with the glow. Crushing this auto, my VVS froze. Turning up green like everything go. Need interpreters, I don't need to talk to you hoes. Chance for the fucking song.
This is my future, in my top five favorite. This nigga, his flows are always hard as fuck. And then what he be saying on his raps, he mostly just talk shit. But y'all know I talk shit on a lot of my songs too, because I don't know, that shit just hard to me. But his flows, his melodies, with the beats, he always kill that shit. Future always kill that shit.
Crushing his auto, my VVS froze. Turning up green like everything go. Need interpreters, I don't need to talk to you hoes. I need a chance, better for his heart. Ice on his side is a stand on call. Ice spaghetti, y'all. Bad, bad bitch, so cold. Beat up the bar, she get her key. I'm really your push and keep on the seat.
He said,
silence,
down,
it's all clear. Better go slide the bank. Stop, I say none of my bitches complain. Oh, murder for the campaign. Murder.
Turn up, baby, turn up when I turn it on.
Keep a lot of drugs.
You know how I get to it when I turn it on.
Got a couple models that.
Yeah, hey, this shit low-key hard, bro. Low-key, this shit hard, cuz. I'm not gonna lie. My dude killed this shit. Future killed that shit.
So you wanna.
No. I'm not even gonna lie. St. John, you killed that shit, bro. All right, let's talk about the song. No, let's talk about the visuals, then we'll talk about the song. Visuals, I'm getting that St. John is from, like, one of the islands, bro. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what island he's from, but even from the visuals, it looked like they was on an island. They part of one of the islands. I don't know if that was fucking Jamaica, nigga. I don't know. It's somewhere over there. It's in the island somewhere. You know what I'm saying? I don't know exactly where you're from, bro, but you got an island feel to you. You got that island look to you. You know what I'm saying? So, visuals, though. I fuck with the visuals. He had nothing but baddies with him. You know what I'm saying? The vibe of the song, it went with the visuals. It was perfect. Bro, let's talk about this song, though. This nigga killed that shit. You don't really... This is different. It had the trap beat, but my guy approached it a little differently. You know what I'm saying? The way that he sang with it, the way... The way you sang with that shit, he approached it differently. And that's what I like. I like when people express their creativity and do shit different. You know what I'm saying? His melodies were good on it. The vibe was fucking fire. Y'all know I'm 75% sound, 25% lyrics. The sound with this beat was fuego, my guy. St. John killed the hook, and he also killed his verse. Future. You already know I fuck with Future heavy. This nigga came over here and killed that. Future killed that bitch easy. You know what I'm saying? So Future did his job as well. Absolutely killed that shit. Murdered that shit. The song is pretty good. If you're a fan of him, if you're a fan of this dude, St. John, you will love this song. Me, I've never heard him before. This is my first time hearing it, and I really like the song. This is a song I will listen to. I'm about to download that bitch right now and put it on my playlist. Like, this is a song I'm going to listen to. This was fire, bro. Vibes on vibes. Y'all killed that shit. Let me know what y'all thought down in the comments. Peace.